In this sweet country, Guyana, where I live, something good happens, some gives and some takes. We all know it is the youth today who face the worst of this blunt pride today. So you get them together, teach them to love one another. They cut all off to the love to live with one another.